So sometimes I'm Amala, and then sometimes.
I just feel Amala is just, it's a one-way street for me. You see, pounded yam and eforiro, that's the way. Because efor goes with virtually everything. But that colory thing that they serve with Amala is not really, it's not really it for me.
Okay. Caveat, I love Amala. I love Amala a lot, but see, pounded yam is just like, it's like the class captain of swallows, honestly. So let's just give it to Pounded Yam. Yep. Pounded Yam any day. Pounded Yam morning, Pounded Yam afternoon, Pounded Yam night. But Amala, maybe just in the night. Yeah.
Amala. Yes.
Why Amala?
It's light. It's lighter. Though Pounded Yam is filling, and being Igbo, I would have naturally gone for Pounded Yam, but Amala is lighter, and it's not something I get to eat all the time. So whenever I have or can have the opportunity to eat Amala, I get very excited because it's not what I eat regularly, so, and it's light, so Amala any day for me. Yes.
Ah, Pounded Yam any day. Ima, as the Benis would say.
Why not Amala?
I don't like Amala. I think when I was under 10, about 7 years old, I used to eat Amala before, black and white. Then on that fateful day, my auntie's house, I was taking the plate from the dining table to the kitchen and I threw up. And I don't know, since then, Amala and I, we've not vibed since then.
Show me the better side of life. Damn it. I can't believe Amala and Pounded Yam are in the same sentence where we are going to have to versus them. Amala, please, hands down.
Why?
Have you been to Olaya Foods? Consensus. Have you tasted that? Do you know what beggary, a widow has still tastes like? How dare you ask me why? What do I want to eat pandedian with? Next question, please.